had a moment where I wondered if I would ever see the people I love again, you know, which is so extreme. Yeah, it's a lot to like stay grounded and try to stay present with what information we have.
And have you done your homework? Do you know the facts about this virus?
Yes. For the most part, my sister was born and her boyfriend has been infected with the disease doctor. So all of my questions, I've been asking them and feeling through them, and they have been providing a lot of great information and data, which is helpful. But I'm still nervous. Scared.
Well, let me tell you what you're doing, and I say this to you, and I say it to everyone. You're doing something that's very